Let's hear it for Geoffrey and for Mark. Thank you. Gosh.